the difference between gouache and watercolor? They're both water-based paints, but gouache is opaque, whereas most watercolors are transparent. They both have pigment in them, but pigment are bigger in gouache, and sometimes gouache paint has chalk in it. You can actually manipulate it after it's dry.